Just me and Parker today.
Yeah.
Yep, it's Donna and Parker with CDHP Adventures. We're going fishing. It was supposed to be the last kind of nice day of the week. It's been a really pretty week this week. We've been trying to get out to go fishing as much as we can. Somehow it's rained since I put Hunter on the bus this morning. So we're going to see how muddy it is and everything like that. Probably only be out for maybe an hour or so. Check it out. We got a little bit of running around to do before. And then we contacted a family friend about fishing their pond on their property. So hopefully we'll be able to get in a couple good sized little panfish to go with our tacos tonight. We've been fishing a lot of the Breck parks. The Louisiana Wildlife and Fisheries has released a lot of rainbow trouts into some select ponds throughout the Baton Rouge area, kind of as an incentive to get people out fishing. Some of them have tags on them that you could win, you know, fun little prizes on and that kind of stuff. So we've been checking out some ponds we haven't been to before, and kind of been striking out. I think we've caught two rainbow bass the whole time and maybe a handful of two small panfish. So we've been putting them back. And all this fishing has flung a craving for some fish tacos. And we just don't have enough for fish tacos.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Parker and I are going to try to fix that tonight. Are you gonna catch big fish or little fish?
Big fish.
Big fish. Teeny tiny fish. So hopefully we'll get some good footage, make a teeny tiny video for you guys or something just to enjoy the day with us. I'm hoping the sun peeks itself back out a little bit more. The clouds are starting to move in. I think we have a cold front moving through. Oh, Louisiana cold front moving through. So that means a lot of rain and it's going to be a little yucky outside. So we'll catch up with you guys when we get to the pond. Bye-bye. Yeah.
Bye-bye.
We're here. We're at Miss Bonnie's house. There's the ghost. I'm not gonna show the house. But look at the cows.
I like the cows.
The little floppy-eared cows.
Down.
What are you looking at?
See down.
The cows.
Yeah.
What do they say?
Moo.
Moo.
They're harsh.
And I there's think. A horse? Are you sure?
Yeah. I see horse.
I don't think it's a horse. Come in.
Mine.
Come in.
My star.
What are you doing?
I'm on flowers.
Which flowers? You ready to go fishing?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. We just got to the pond. We've got a couple people not too happy to see us. Hopefully they don't try to get us later.
I fix it.
You'll fix it?
Yeah.
Okay. So we've decided to forego worms today, just because we're only going to be out here for maybe an hour or so. And Parker promptly spilt our little power bait selection here. So I'm trying to pick those up. Now we've never played with these really. Last weekend was the first time we even opened them. And they're sparkly.
So let's see what happens with this.
I never did it.
You did click it. Now it did just rain, so the water's pretty yucky murky. So between not getting worms and kind of the yuckiness, we might not do great. But we're really just outside enjoying the day at our favorite pond. Good spot, buddy. Click it. There you go. Now just leave it there and see what happens.
No sooner had I started recording than Parker managed to do a major knot. I'm really not sure how he does that, but he's really good. In this particular knot, he decided to thread his hook back through the very tip of his rod. So after much negotiating and stuff, finally brought it over to me and allowed me to try to undo this knot.
Parker, don't touch this. You're gonna fall in the water.
Here, hold the string so I can finish reeling them in. Oh, he got off. Pick him up.
What do you have?
A fishy.
A fishy? A little fishy?
Yeah, I have.
A little fishy. Let me take your picture. Show mommy.
Help me.
Show mommy.
Ah.
There we go. Good job. You want to put him back in the water?
No.
Well, you can't keep him. He needs the water.
Open his mouth.
You opened his mouth?
Yeah. Apple.
Yeah?
This.
Okay, show me how you, that's how his tail works?
Yeah.
Show me how you put him back in the water.
That water?
Yep, in that water. Uh-oh.
I can't.
He's going to be stuck there. Keep going, fish. There he goes.
I caught the fish.
You caught a little fish. Good job. Hold the string?
Yeah.
Hold it. Parker, the string, sweetie, not the bobber, the string. There we go. Come here. Show the camera. Look. Cut another one.
Open his mouth.
Yeah, he swallowed that hook, huh? We might have to keep him just because he swallowed it, and I can't get gut hooks out very well. Ah! Alright, let's see what we can do. Get a picture?
Fish be far away.
You think the fish is far away?
Yeah.
I don't think they're too far away. We've been catching them right here. We've caught two fish already, huh?
Oh.
Yeah. A little fish and a big fish.
This is big fish. Two big fish.
This one did just lip himself, so I think we're going to let this one go again because he's kind of small. Look how pretty. You going to hold it? You want me to get the hook off of it and you can hold him for a second?
Yeah. I burned Daddy's chain off.
Let's see if I could get it without the pliers.
Apple hurts.
Got to do it where the camera can see because so people can giggle at how fish make me giggle. Okay.
Go. Oh. No, fish don't.
All right.
No.
Got another one. We're going to let this one go, though, because he's a little small.
No.
What, Parker?
No.
You want to hold him?
Yeah,
you can hold him. Oh. He's a little big for you, I think. Hey, how are you going to get him? You gonna get him?
He spit on me.
He spit on you? I don't think he spit on you.
He on Oh. Ow. No.
He's a little bit bigger than what you're used to, huh? Yeah, you gotta make sure his fins are down. You want me to get him?
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to put him back in the water?
No.
Baby, you can't keep the fish out of the water. He's almost to the water all by himself. There he goes. Good job.
My fish, my fish.
Another fish. Let's catch another fish. Please don't play with it. So far, these little power baits that we've been using aren't doing horrible. They're just weird little, he plays with them like Play-Doh, which is kind of gross, but.
Good job, Mama.
Thank you.
Let's just be hard, way far away.
Way far away.
Fish right there. Fish.
Hmm?
Fish right there.
There's a fish right there?
No. Fish right there. Oh. Fish moving. Oh. Fish. There's a fish right there.
You think there's a fish right there? Oh.
That's it.
Look at this one. This one's pretty.
Yeah. I hold it.
Yeah, you want to hold him? Here, hold him by the string and get a picture with it because that's a pretty one.
Oh.
Ew, getting it on Barbara.
Ew.
Ew, getting on me. Look at Mom.
I don't know if that worked or not.
Yeah.
I'm going with my phone just in case.
Eat it.
Ready? Ready to throw it out again?
Yeah.
All right. Oops. I mean, I guess that works.
I go that way. I got it. Oh, fishy! 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 Ew!
Got another one.
And mommy. Mommy, yeah.
So apparently that little power bait's not doing too bad. These are not... The neighbors are back. No, these aren't horrible size. We'll probably only keep maybe 5 or 6 of this size just so we can have a taste. Anything much smaller than this, we're gonna throw back. But we're on a good little size. I'm gonna grab it with the towel this time, get a better grip on them.
I have a towel.
You have a towel too?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I see off the feature. Oh, dang.
Okay, you want me to throw it again?
Yeah.
You hear the geese honking?
Yeah. He's right there. Oh, geese right there.
Oh, look, I think they're already playing with it.
Yeah. Pretty nice thing. Or play a nice bobber.
Play with the bobber, maybe.
Oh. It's really water. It's raining on water.
It is raining on the water. Look at that.
Yeah. Where is that?
Drops on the water.
Uh-oh.
Got your bait.
Not bait.
That's okay. I think we're going to switch to mommy's rod and reel because yours is not casting very well.
Mom! I get a bug!
You flicked off a bug?
Yeah. Oh! Bug! There's fire!
Watch the camera, buddy.
Oh,
I got a fish.
Oh no! Oh, can you hear me? Fishy! Hey, fishy! That's my fishy! Mom, I burned...
There's another one.
Mom, I burned that?
I don't know. I think we'll put this one back. What do you think?
It's weird. Oh, there's a spider! Look, there's a spider.
Where's the spider? In there?
No.
It's okay. The fish will eat them.
Yeah. These guys fish in here. Hey, Mom. Can you open that? I own that for me. Mom, I hold it.
Where are you going to put them? You don't want to put them back in the water? This guy looks like he's maybe a little small. Here, put your finger in his mouth. No, it's okay. Put your thumb right there.
No.
No. That's how you're supposed to hold them.
No.
You don't want to do it?
I hold the towel.
You hold them with the towel?
I want to keep all fish.
Well, we can't keep all the fishies. We got to let some stay and grow.
Oh.
Because some of them
are... Good job, Mama.
Thank you, buddy.
I can't.
boot? Why are you standing on my boot?
Oh, mommy, up.
Well, hold on. We gotta see if it has it.
Oh,
no.
Don't be, Papa. Oh.
No, let's make sure we still got our bait.
Yep.
And cast through.
Here we are.
You got it stuck on a stick, sweetie.
Yeah.
Right here, see?
Mommy. You see a stick.
I have been stabbed more times today fishing with you than ever before.
So my camcorder's video died. Oh, he just went under. But I was trying to get a video of the turtle to show you guys.
Yeah.
But while I got you on the phone, we'll go ahead and take a quick pan of the pond. This is a private property pond. We know the owners. Pretty good family friends. They're nice enough to let us come out and fish every now and then. Of course, ask each time just to make sure. But pretty little pond. It's probably mine and the boys' favorite places to go. Just because it doesn't really get slow very often. Usually you could pull in a couple teeny tiny ones fairly quickly. What you doing?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the battery's dead? Oh, well.
Goose. Couple geese.
Trying to get that turtle again, but he keeps going under. But that might be him right there. That black dot right there.
Yeah.
I think he's been watching us. You watching your bobber buddy?
Yeah.
Are you?
Very strange though.
I don't know. You found it?
Yeah.
So Parker says he's done fishing.
Yeah,
so I'm gonna go ahead and try these little rooster tail baits. Sometimes we have a good deal with them, sometimes we don't. Really probably should have brought out worms if we really wanted to tear them up, but it is kind of windy, the water is kind of murky, so we're just gonna see what happens. If nothing happens and 10-15 minutes, if we don't have any action or anything, we'll probably pack it up and go home, eat lunch. We weren't really planning on being out for more than an hour anyway, so.
Fishies.
And we got some fishies. We're gonna cut up. If we don't eat them, we'll use them for catfish bait, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you have? Whoa! Don't lose them, okay? Daddy will be sad. Alright, let's see what happens.
Yeah.
Okay, what happened? What happened? You felt the blood? Could I see your butt?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. There's a towel over there. You want to go wipe your hand on the towel?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at the floppy ears.
Mama.
What?
Right there. Cow.
What's a cow say?
Moo.
Well, that's it. We decided to head home. It's right around 11:30. 11:30, so we stayed out there probably good at 2 hours or so. Lasted a little bit longer than I thought he was.
Yeah. Yeah.
But after one too many falls in the mud, he said he was ready to go. So we're going. Rooster Tail didn't do anything. I think it's just a little too windy and too muddy. I have caught a fairly good sized bass out of that pond before. We ended up throwing him back, so I know he's in the brim. I think if we're not stingy, we might be able to fry up a couple of them and go with our tacos tonight. Maybe everybody get one fish taco each. We're gonna save the heads for catfish bait and that kind of stuff. But now we're just gonna head on home. Well, we just got home. Parker's naked as a jaybird. We're smelling like fish, muddy. So we're gonna go ahead and get washed up, cleaned up a little bit, talk to the dog for a couple minutes, gonna eat lunch, and then I might try to fillet these little things up. I don't know. I guess if I butcher them too much, we'll just use them for catfish bait. If not, maybe we'll fry them up a little bit. We'll see. Well, all ready to eat lunch. Apparently Parker says he doesn't like it, but he's gonna eat some of it so he can get a smoothie here soon. Still naked, so I gotta hold the camera kind of careful. But he's watching his favorite thing right now. Luke and Tom and Nathan and Jacob and everybody on Outdoor Boys. We watch this all day long, nonstop. So we'll put a link to their channel if you guys want to check that out. So, I thought I was going to be super awesome and go ahead and clean those couple brim that we caught and show just how cool I am and everything like that. Took the first one out of the cooler and put it on the cutting board and it started flopping around, and I decided I cannot do that while they're alive. So back in the cooler they went for a little bit longer. Maybe they'll be ready for around dinner time. I'll give it a shot. Meanwhile, we found something for Parker to eat and we're still just sitting here watching Outdoor Boys. I don't think we're gonna do anything else today.
Overall, just fishing with my little Parker man really wasn't bad. There weren't enough bad times to really even complain about. He had a lot of fun holding and playing with the fish. He had fun just entertaining himself overall the whole time. We did decide to use the fish that we did catch as catfish bait, as we got invited to go out fishing with a few friends the following Saturday. Hopefully we'll be able to get some good footage to share with everybody then. Thanks so much for watching our CDHP adventure, and we hope to see